barely see that that's an R for reverse.
Am I recording?
I'm gonna be so mad if this is it's not recording.
This is me trying to show you my nails. Okay, so it is about to be 12:30. I'm cooking right now. My son is taking a bath. I'm gonna get him dressed. We are going to eat. And then I'm gonna go bring lunch to my husband and I'm gonna drop my son off with him so I can go to my eye doctor's appointment. I've been waiting for this day for so long. Nothing that I'm doing is working.
I wasn't recording!
Well, even though you guys couldn't admire me doing it all, but here's how it turned out. Cleaned everything up, put all the toys away. I knew I said he was gonna do it, but I just need to do this quick, okay? Made his bed, laundry to do. I have a lot of laundry all the time. Okay, so I picked out this. He's definitely wearing these pants and these sandals. It's hot today. If you're wondering where these are from, I got it from, Old Navy. And then I'm gonna let him choose between these three shirts. We have Mickey Mouse. I got this one. This was actually a gift for his second birthday party and it fits him now, so we'll see. I also got pulled out this Pluto shirt and then this giraffe. These two are from Zara. Yeah, they're from Zara. So we'll see. If I had to guess which one he's gonna pick, I would say Mickey Mouse. Let's see.
Papi, ¿cuál poloche tú te quieres poner?
Esa.
Mickey Mouse?
Sí.
Okay.
He ended up changing his mind to Pluto. It's okay. You still look beautiful. You look so cute. Da una vuelta. Una vuelta. Okay. Well, there's a mess already, but at least he's eating. You like it, puppy?
Yes.
Is it yummy?
Yes.
Wow, thank you.
Welcome. Mommy, mom. Okay. I suck at vlogging today. Ha! I look like Kiko. Dale, mete los brazos para atrás. His new thing is taking his arms out from the car seat, the straps. Póntelo para atrás.
So I'm waiting outside to go in for my nail appointment. Not my nail appointment, my eye appointment. I was told to call when I got outside so that they could come and pick me up. And to, of course, wear my mask. So hopefully I can record a little bit in there. We'll see. Okay, guess who can't see nothing? I mean, I can see, but I got my glasses on and it's like worse than when I don't have them on. I'm so scared to drive.
The reason why I decided to just go ahead and get them dilated was because I've been like pushing it for a good 3 years now, because the time when she wanted to do it, the doctor, I was pregnant, so she couldn't do it. Girl, I can barely see that. That's an R for reverse. My heart is pounding so fast. Oh my God. I don't even know if I'm recording. Let the blind girl through, okay? Take the wheel. It's red. It's red. It's red. Thank God the drive is so short. It's like 5 minutes. What was I saying? Oh, yes. So it's been like good 3 years that I have been avoiding getting my eyes dilated. And she told me that people either do okay or they say it was the worst thing getting home. And right now I feel like I'm doing pretty okay. I don't know. Like, I can't read the numbers that say how fast you're going. I can't even see like the little screen, like where it will show like what song is playing. I drive here so many times that I'm so used to it. I feel like I could drive with my eyes closed, but it's scary not really seeing details, you know? Curving a blind person. If you knew what was good for you, you would let me go first. Oh, the car is green. That's so good. Of course, that will be my luck. Mi mano, métalo. Métalo, ching. If this was in a place that I'm used to driving, I wouldn't do this. I wouldn't have let her do this. Okay, keep going with the story, Jezebel. My vision has been a little bit worse. After I gave birth, my vision got worse. I didn't wear glasses before my son. I wore them when I was in school to use computers, but every day can, like, I wake up, I put them on and take them off when I go to sleep, like now. And after I had my son, my vision got worse to the point where I have to wear them daily now, like nonstop. Am I recording? I'm gonna be so mad if this is it's not recording. And then lately I noticed that when I drive during the day, the brightness
of the sun, if like by the time I get home from wherever I'm doing, I have such a bad headache. And then my eyes would like feel so like not painful, but like burning, that I would, one time I had to pull over in the middle of the highway and hope that the lane I was switching to, the person, like my mother-in-law was sitting next to me and she had to like control the wheel for me. And then she was so scared, and I had tears coming down my eyes. So I was like explaining all that to the doctor. And after she dilated my eyes and like finished flashing all types of lights on inside my eyeballs, like, dude, I wish men knew how to get it in like she did that flashlight to my eyes. What was I saying? Okay. Oh, she told me basically that I have really dry eyes, to do warm compress like 2 times a day for 10 minutes or 5, I don't remember anymore, and that should help. I told her that I wanted to do transitional glasses, but she told me that those get activated by UV light, and usually the glass on the car absorb most of that, so they get dark, but they don't get as dark that I will need them to get to not get headaches. Boy, I'm gonna be so mad if this is not recording. What was I saying? So basically she said that they could take my glasses depending on the material that the glass is and darken them up to be sunglasses. So, girl, I was due to get new glasses, and I'm like, it's good to have 2 pairs anyway. So I just got whatever my insurance covered. I don't even know if it really looks cute on me. Like, everything was blurry. Like, I don't know. I think it was gold. I know the frame was thin because that's what I was looking for. I wanted something different. I feel like if you wear glasses, you know that when you switch them up, you're like a brand new person. Like, hello, who's that? Jezebel? No. Oh my god, she changed her glasses. Like, yes. Woo. It's like changing your underwear. Not really. She also told me to take fish oil. Something about the glands under my eyes and the bottom of my eyes. Girl, I don't know. She just told me to drink some fish oil. Oh, and she told me to try these out and see if they really help driving during the day. But girl, I don't know if after today I'm gonna put this on anymore. You know, it wasn't so bad. I'm already doing my last turn and arriving. I'm gonna sit for a while though. Okay, my husband's driving me back home. Okay, my son is sleeping. I'm gonna relax and call this a day. I hope you guys enjoy the video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, leave me a comment. See you next time. Bye.